All right, guys, we're back.
We're climbing the corporate ladder.
Yep,
and we're about to see if, like, this is a jump scare or not.
If this is Sparta.
Yep. All right.
I bet it's not Sparta.
Please comment in the section below if you think this is Sparta. I'll give you a few seconds. Five. Okay, I'm doing it.
Pencils down. Oh, hey, I guess it wasn't Sparta.
Nope,
not Sparta enough.
Oh, that's the shortcut back of the trailer.
Cool, okay.
You should go and open it.
So her trail of disgustingness went to the right there.
Yes.
So that's...
Oh, yeah, up
there. She is. So you could go to the trailer and do things.
You should check and see if you
have... How could
have...
you not just reach through? Look at those...
I know,
go ahead.
I know.
Anyways.
Because video game.
Because video. Oh, God.
Oh, man.
Because Ren and Stimpy's vidiots. See if there's, like, a one coin, like, purchase in the bird cages.
So the internet is doing dumb things again.
Oh, I mean, isn't the internet always doing dumb things?
Yeah, I only have one coin, guys.
That's what I mean. Like, check and see if you have, like, if there's a one coin purchase.
Oh.
Like, I'm pretty sure there's a one coin
purchase. Isn't the... the stimulant is, like, five?
Three, five.
Oh, okay.
What's the... what are those? I forgot what those are.
So the three is...
steroids.
Oh, steroid. That's it.
Health indefinitely, and the other one is, like, reload.
Oh, right.
The steroids will also make you better at baseball.
Yeah. Anyway, this is kind of old, apparently, but... Did you know that a Shenmue 3 got crowdfunded?
Dude, that happened, like, a long-ass time ago.
But they actually, like... I know that happened, but they actually have... It's been... progress has been made. Like, it's not dead like I thought it was gonna be.
Sure it is, Evan.
No, I
know. Like, well, I mean, that's been one of the most watched, like, Kickstarters in forever.
So they freaking...
Because after Mighty No. 9, like, you know, trashed everyone's hopes and dreams...
So,
like, that was the last bastion of hope.
Yeah, apparently there's like a promotional video that just shows a bunch of QuickTime events happening.
In perfectly easily to understand terms, it is Minas Tirith.
everyone gets that. It's fine.
All the kiddies are like, oh yeah, I totally get that reference.
Right. What else? So
see, look, the beacons are lit. Gondor calls for aid.
You remember what, let's see, what was it? I told you about a life-sized Rem statue that was going to make everyone bankrupt?
Well, no, it's going to make a few people millionaires.
Hold on. Let me check that out real quick.
And then people bankrupt.
So, I hid something nice here. Try to find it if you can.
Challenge accepted.
Wait, flip it correct.
So,
it's a toilet.
That's a toilet.
With cigarettes?
With cigarettes. And I guess that's a crappy towel hanging right there?
Yeah.
I mean, there's that outhouse, you know, back where Marguerite was patrolling.
We totaled that place.
Yeah.
There's nothing there.
Or are there?
Is there?
Are it?
I don't like you.
Be it.
I am...
As long as there are no more bugs. I put away the flamer for a very specific reason. We didn't have any fuel.
Oh.
So...
Right. You know, Evan, I found out that Jam Project has a new song called The Exceeder.
Oh, two of them!
Oh, sweet.
Wait, isn't that flamer fuel on the shelf over there? To the right?
Dude, use your flamer and...
Solid fuel, but we need,
You should use your flamer and smoke it up.
How do you make that crap?
You make flamer fuel with chem fluid.
Oh, so
like, everything needs chem fluid.
You need chem fluid.
And we don't have any.
Except for chem fluid, which requires more chem fluid.
How do you make chem fluid? Chem fluid. Here's the formula for chem fluid. Chem fluid.
Yeah.
No.
Crafting dust.
Chem fluid plus chem fluid equals chem fluid.
Right.
It's like when you're working with infinity.
Yeah. Obviously, it just takes chem and fluid.
I'm sure nothing will happen when you jump down into that combat area. I mean, the nothing area. See? Nothing.
Yep. What about a sound?
They're making a bunch of sounds. It's been making sounds Oh, there's bats. There's...
Well, if you find the bat, you'll be inspired to become a superhero.
Anyway, there's another life-size figure.
Oh, hey, there's a toilet.
It was totally pretending.
That's not the toilet we were looking for. We were looking for the other toilet.
Huh.
Can you even call that a gate?
Well,
it's just like iron bars.
Yeah.
Gates open by design. I mean, am I wrong?
Like, what if I, like, grenaded this? You think it would work?
I was gonna say you might have to flamer the, like, weird...
Oh, I got a knife. And, yeah.
Handgun
ammo.
And it was just enough to fill up that last stupid spot.
Awesome. I mean, you just, like, fire off two rounds.
Yeah, just have the handgun out, since you have an X surplus.
Yeah, that way when you get startled by something, you'll fire it accidentally.
Yeah.
And you'll use those two rounds.
Oh, look, a fan.
The fans.
Alright, first thing I want to do is back here. This usually indicates there's like a swarm on the other side.
Oh, the green crap?
Yeah.
I disagree.
Why is that doing that?
Locked.
Oh, was that you doing that? Or was that...
Yeah, that's
me.
That was him.
Oh, okay, so it's locked. That's good, I guess. So there's nothing over here.
Did you come out of that hole in the wall?
No.
No, he fell into the ceiling.
Oh. And I can't get into it. I tried getting
in. Yeah, you tried.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Were you just, like, not paying attention, Evan?
No, I just didn't see where he came.
It literally just happened.
Wow. Okay.
You have to go up the stairs, bro.
I don't need those. I wish I could just consume them. Like, upon finding them.
Yeah, oh. But...
Oh, you have to flame that.
Oh, my God.
What's even
God.
In there? What's even in there? You can get close enough to see what's in there.
That's shotgun
shells
and...
red stuff is a... subcrafting agent.
No, that's super chem fluid.
Oh, the strong chem fluid, yeah.
So, strong chem fluid, shotgun shells... Oh, wait, Sunny D!
Yeah.
Oh, I'm right next to a door that could kill me. Strong chem fluid is what we would use to make neuro rounds for, I guess, the grenade launcher.
Yes.
Incendiary. High strength stuff. Yeah. You know what? I think the flamethrower had like 20 rounds in it.
Whoa!
God damn it!
We're gonna settle this.
God. Damn.
The face.
God.
She's freaking.
Dude, she's armed.
Yeah. She's Oh God, what was that toy with the stretch arms?
Stretch Armstrong.
Who yeah.
His arms stretch like you wouldn't believe.
Yep.
Dude, I don't like this game.
And then he died because he didn't get a corn syrup transplant. There was like a botched corn syrup transplant.
No, you cannot. Whoa.
Oh, wait, God,
what is this?
From the ceiling?
From the ceiling, I think, yeah. Wow. I mean, she's helping you up. I like how she tries to grab you even though she clearly can't reach you.
Yeah.
And she's like pooping.
Oh, God, you gotta run. Probably.
I mean, now might be grenade launcher time.
Yeah,
except you can run away, so.
Yeah, so you can't kill her.
Oh, but you are stuck here. I think. Maybe. Can you go upstairs?
Oh, God. Oh, look, she's got a weak spot. Her
vagina.
Yeah, she's pregnant with the bugs.
She's stuck on the terrain.
Yeah, you've got to hit her in that weird nest. Did she just, like, freak out? Oh, no.
I'm going to save my other one. And, like... Because that was really effective.
Would you say it was...
Where the hell did she go?
Super effective?
That's not fair, dude. Oh, God. She can come out freaking anywhere.
Is there
anywhere.
A ladder there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm sure once you beat her, the ladder will come down.
I love this effective method for dealing with the bugs. Oh, yeah, God, she's right there.
Very pinpoint. Oh, hello.
Wait, the nest is gonna be the weakness.
No. I'm just trying to stun her by hitting her in the face.
Her tum tum.
So is there nowhere you can go?
That's not what I meant to do.
I
didn't mean to use it!
I think he can still go upstairs.
Did you insta-kill me?
Possibly.
No. You're gonna have to heal.
I mean, you're gonna wish he insta-killed you. Okay. I was gonna say I think you're out of shit, but you were.
It just took forever.
Yeah.
I don't have flamethrower.
Run.
Yeah, go
up there.
Try going up the stairs. If there's still like places you can run to, it's not a fight to the death.
Yeah, which means we're gonna need ammo.
Yeah.
That ladder.
Well, I mean, you could probably kick the ladder down just to give yourself more mobility, but... Oh, God. Oh, God!
Oh, God, you fell!
I don't have anything to take that out with.
It's fine, just run from it.
I mean, you have incendiary rounds.
Yeah, can you kick that ladder down? Okay, don't fall on that. Yeah, you've got to be able to lower the ladder.
Like, I think that's it.
Oh, did you fall again?
Yeah, I fell again.
Like, I don't... There's no way for me to hit that swarm.
Incendiary rounds.
Oh, yeah, but it's too close to me.
Yeah, you'll hit yourself.
Try going out on the landing over there, so you can see if there's stuff.
Didn't I?
At least kick the ladder down so you can...
Goddamn. I didn't mean to. Yeah, just kill me. Like, I was okay.
Hey, Corwin, did you know that you were dead?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, I wanted to make sure you
know. Now like, Marguerite has all your souls.
Oh, Marguerite can sometimes be giving birth to more bugs when she's out of you. That explains all the pregnancy noises.
Yeah.
So here's okay. I'm gonna go get my flamethrower because I had a freaking. Premonition.
A deadly premonition?
No. Well, kind of.
Yeah, kind of.
Now, currently on Steam. I mean, it's been on Steam.
It's overpriced.
You're overpriced. I would pay any price for Deadly Premonition. I still want to play the D4. Dark Dreams Don't Die.
Yeah, Corwin tried it and he can't play it anymore.
Why is that?
Because there's a guy in there that deliberately talks as slow as he can. And he has a lot to say, and it seems to be very plot relevant.
There's a... So Suikoden is one of my favorite RPG franchises, and a big part of Suikoden is every game has like a jillion people to recruit.
Yeah.
And a lot of them tend to have weird... Like, as the series goes on, you get weirder and weirder, like, recruit things. There's one guy who tells you, like, a really, really long story, and his text boxes go slower and slower the farther you go into it. And the condition for recruiting him is you cannot hit skip. Or you cannot, like, speed up the text at all, or he gets pissed off. And he won't join you.
Yeah.
It's awesome. I love it. I miss those games. Oh, hey, look. Strong chem.
Look at that.
Which, again, will not make anything flame or fuel related, if I remember correctly.
It makes a healing item.
It does make a healing item. Do I have an herb in my hand? Oh,
yeah,
I have two.
You found two.
And I have a healing item plus already. Yeah, I think that's what I'd want to make with it.
I think so.
There. And they stack, right? Yeah, they stack. Sweet. So... What about going over here first? Is this locked, too?
I was gonna say, it's gonna be locked, but just check it anyway.
Yeah, it's worth a shot.
Okay.
Right, so you're gonna come out there.
Because if it wasn't locked, like, Tim would be like, you should have gone and checked the door, Corwin.
Yeah, right.
Ching chong.
Alright, so...
So wait, look at your map for a second.
Do we do that now? We look at maps?
Yeah. Okay, so this is the whole of the place. So before you commit to fighting her, you've got to make sure that the entire map is lit up. You know, from and that you can't go somewhere that's unlocked.
I mean, it looked like
that's locked right there.
It looks like a straight up boss fight.
See, that locked? That's locked right there. There's the altar. That requires the fucking arm.
Well, that's
the thing.
Well, that's where the key. That's where the arm is.
Yeah, and it's got the pendulum.
But you didn't. Yeah, you didn't have a thing to put on it.
Right, so okay. I went down through the hole, and then the hole led me out through here, and then
you're clearly in the right place. Go, fight her.
Yeah.
Like, you might as well just go full offense this time, just to rule it out.
Just, like, unload?
Yeah, just unload all your shit on her.
Alright.
Like, she's an expensive prostitute.
So but what I'm really gonna do...
You got pistol, shotgun, flamer here?
What I'm really gonna do, and what I should have done from, like, the very beginning, is...
Oh yeah, get the extra supplies.
It seems like this fight is tailor-made for the grenade launcher.
You probably don't have to get all the spiders. Okay.
It's the only way to be sure of it.
Yep. Would you not? In real life, would you not?
If there's like five spiders... If there were like 100 spiders and I flamed all but 5 of them, I might just shoo the remaining 5.
Dude, I was playing at my computer last night, and then like I looked up the stretch, and there was a spider right above my head. Like, flailing. I was like, oh my god. And then like I noticed that it was like...
Dude, the spiders were keeping this door locked?
No, the spiders would just jump all over your ass.
No, I was trying to open that door from the other side and it was like, lock.
Oh.
Well, like, proportionate strength of a spider, dude.
Yeah, I guess.
That means spider strength. That's why Spider-Man's so strong.
Maybe I should let her pull me up. You think that would kill me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Probably.
You know these games, man. They always do something
also,
like that.
Also, I'm pretty sure that spider sense is not real. Because I found a spider... And, you know, I was determined to kill it. And I was holding an object over it, and I was going to kill it, and it just sat there and didn't notice me or try to escape.
Oh, I found burner fuel. There's something right on the other side of this wall.
And then it just
and there's
died.
A bunch of stuff. Okay. There's something right
there.
Can
you flamer the stuff that's holding
that
gate?
You took your drugs.
Right, because I have two of them.
I mean,
and then there's one up there.
You might as well spurt a little bit of fire just to see if you can burn that
shit. Yeah, can you burn
I don't think you can. I think you've got to kill her before you can.
Yeah, just touch it. Just tap it a little.
Okay, yeah, you can't.
Okay.
Alright, so save all that burner fuel for Marguerite.
Well, not for her. For the bugs that she spawns. But yeah.
Yeah, bullets probably work
so, like,
on her.
Just... Oh yeah, that's right. You come out of here first.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Alright, so just 3 shots. It doesn't matter if you hit her in the head or not.
If it bleeds, we can kill it.
That's what we said about Jack.
And we killed him?
Probably.
After a fashion.
Maybe. We maybe killed him.
Well, it's we killed him, but with a question mark.
Yeah.
Like those...
Oh!
Like those classic horror movies that end with the end?
Yeah. You got your gun all messy. Wait, can you drive that? Oh, no.
Not everything is drivable.
Knife box.
Oh, man. Like, knife box would be a great name for a rock band. They would be the edgiest band.
Is that chem fluid?
Yeah, I already picked up another chem fluid, though.
Oh, okay. Alright, yeah, this is probably the boss fight, then, because there's a lot of stuff.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah,
man.
It is clearly the boss fight.
Get out of my face! Get out of my face, lady! I don't want to deal with you.
I mean, she's trying to crawl up your ass right now, because you're behind her. You're presenting.
Yeah, I mean, insects do use postures to, signal.
Haha, I get ruined.
Well, you clearly won the fight.
So when she's out of sight and she makes that noise, that means more bugs have been spawned?
Yes.
Well, get ready for bugs.
You'd think the QA team would catch these. Ho ho ho.
So anyway, yeah, there's another life-size figure that was made.
When are they gonna make the Ray life-size figure?
You know, PlayStation title Summer Lesson.
Yeah, come through there. Boom!
Has a life-size figure.
Boom!
Of main character.
I shot you in the face.
Hikari Miyamoto for $23,000.
Like, you telling me you jumped on me when I shot you in the face with a 12 gauge?
Yeah.
Like.
Who's the character of?
Oh, no, the Main character of Summer Lesson, Hikari Miyamoto.
I have no clue what that show is.
It's some VR title for the PlayStation.
Oh, fuck that shit.
Yeah. Anyway, $23,000, affordable.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, totally.
Oh, that's where she goes. She goes into, like, little weird cracks.
That well, that's what that yeah, that's what the hole's probably for. It's
okay.
It's like Dead Space. It's all gurgly sounding when she...
Yeah.
When she poops up for bugs.
Go on at me, bros. I just want
to
deal with
it. Oh, look, there's an actual nest up there.
Yes. Burninate the nest.
Yeah, don't hold the flavor down. Just tippy-tap it.
Yeah, you gotta be gentle. It's not a race. There you go. They're dead,
Jim. Oh, I hit you!
And he hit you.
Damn.
Oh, hi.
Grenade her.
Nah, I put it away so I can get the burner.
Why didn't you burn the grenade?
Because he needs the burner for the...
Bring them both.
But then he couldn't knife boxes.
She can be a grenadier.
Ooh! This, I find this slightly offensive that I'm shooting a lady into the uterus.
Well, you're,
How? What? She cornered... Like, she corner jumped?
Yeah, like, that was like Spider-Man right there.
Her, like, joints don't work right.
Heal yourself.
Yeah, you should heal while she's.
Also, sweating. Get closer with that shotgun.
That sounds like a dumb idea. This isn't Call of Duty, where, like, range drops off damage super quickly.
I mean, you don't know that.
I mean, it's probably. Oh, fuck.
Lady, we weren't going anywhere. We were trying to. Slam her in the face!
That's, like, super effective. I love this flamer.
Like, anytime a game has a shotgun in it, I...
God dang it!
My heart will always belong to the chainsaw. God. That was the best.
Please get out of
that's
my face,
funky,
dude.
That's a funky head.
You are ruining her uterus.
Yeah, she's... You might want to heal again, because
yeah,
it's
yeah.
All...
Yeah. I'm glad we got those max heals.
Somebody spilled red paint all over your screen.
Yeah, anytime a game has a shotgun... I assume that mechanically they've made the shot encompass the entire area of the targeting reticle. So anytime, you know, there's empty targeting reticle, I feel the need to get closer to fill it.
Well, I mean, this is a really tight...
Well, he just out-dueled you.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah.
Like
that was an honorable win. Like,
yeah.
I wasn't mad.
You gotta respect it.
That is a literal touche.
Yeah. Oh!
Oh,
he's better than
dude, he's
oh
better.
My God.
Just give it up. Just respect it and get out,
Cole. Dude, his name is Inigo Montoya.
Dude, he's... Oh, my God!
Well, that was not...
That was Marguerite.
He was the distraction, though. Yeah. This guy's the hero. Dude, he's the hero.
Dude, he's Inigo Montoya. You killed his father.
Yeah,
prepare to die.
He is the hero. He's like, I'm gonna juke your ass, and then I'm gonna dance around and be the bait, and while Marguerite hits
yeah,
you in the
seriously.
Back of the head. He's coming for you.
He's just distracting Corwin while like she
no!
while she charges up her ult. Oh, that's
that. Oh. Well, always remember.
Remember Stanley the Bug.
Yeah, Hero Bug. 2017. Are you out of shotgun?
No.
Oh, you just...
The range.
Yeah, I get you.
I don't got him.
Oh, God. She was so fast. Oh, she's really fast. She's really fast. She's not like Pa. Oh! Oh, my God! Oh,
switch to your shotgun!
Yeah, switch to a better weapon.
I love how you keep falling
dude,
in
you
simple.
Gotta stand and fight.
No, I don't! Oh God, yes I do.
Sick.
Shoot her in the head. If you don't have a clear shot at the badge, hit her in the face.
It doesn't really... It seems like everywhere hurts her to some degree.
Yeah.
Like, he's made her flip a few times by shooting her in the back. Boo. Well, there she is.
Well, just let me deal with her bug first.
You know, after his reboot, Stanley just isn't as good of a hero as he used to be.
No.
It's like when they gave Superman pants.
Stop birthing bugs!
Can you find... Oh, there she is.
Oh.
So it looks like you can find where she's hiding and prevent the spawn. Okay, yeah. Wait. Flamer, no good.
Yeah. What do you think you're doing?
Jesus.
Well, yeah, that does a lot of damage.
She, like, bit your throat.
She took a chunk out of you. Shotgun her vagina. Oh, never mind. I guess this fight takes more healing items than we brought.
Well, I think there was, like, stuff you could find.
Can you just kind of leave and go back to the box and get healing items?
I can craft them if she'll give me enough. Oh, wait, I've got one more.
Do it.
Well, like, next time she goes off to poop, like, just start crafting shit.
Yeah. I find her, though, because she's going to make more.
There she is. There she is.
She found you.
I'm getting really tired of having to look at this old woman's crotch.
Yeah. Oh, is she dead?
She's dead?
She's dead.
No, okay. Chrysalis doesn't mean dead.
No, yeah, it does.
Set her on fire. Just to be on the safe side.
No, just okay, that's dead.
Oh.
Fucking stay dead, okay?
Oh, she
oh, the lantern is what you put lantern, on the stupid right. thing. Alright. Take a deep breath, Corwin.
Oh, there's Slammer stuff right there. Man.
I think there was some other stuff you didn't loot too.
There's plenty of stuff, dude.
Jack was way more resilient.
Yeah, he was, but the chainsaw duel was like my bread and butter.
Well, yeah, like the chainsaw duel seemed a lot more. Like the rules were a lot easier to deal with. It seemed
Yeah.
This one you had like no real idea like what you were dealing with. You kept, like, learning new shit.
Yeah, yeah. Which is fun. I love that I was able to learn it. It was the right amount of difficulty for me to find it challenging.
Yeah, this was like a Dark Souls fight.
Yeah, definitely.
Only with, like, flamers and pooping. Lots of pooping. So much pooping.
So, let me just...
By the time you get back to the safe room, it'll probably be time to end.
Right, I just want to make sure there's nothing upstairs that I didn't really get.
There's a few bugs.
Hmm. Alright, so we got this. I'm down to one shotgun shell.
Well, the others are all in her womb.
Yeah.
She was gonna have a shotgun baby. Hey, more handgun ammo. But, I mean, you know, you've taken down two members of the family, and one of them is probably going to stay down.
I mean, we make a big assumption in assuming that Jack is dead.
Well, I mean, Jack isn't dead. Like, we know that. He has super regen, but...
But I don't know if he has... I honestly don't know if he has regen.
Did you guys
come
hear
back
that?
From legs.
Yes.
Yeah, I did.
I hear everything.
I mean, if he was Wolverine...
Oh, these were just for her.
Yeah.
Dude, he regrew his brain.
He did, yeah.
If you can regrow your... That's, like, the one, like, stopping point for regeneration, normally.
Yeah.
If you can regen your brain, you have no stopping points.
Okay.
Whereas with Marguerite, we clearly saw her, like, dry up and, like, disintegrate. So, you know, odds are she's probably dead.
I wonder if it's, like, Deadpool... And a tiny version of the thing that's regenerating comes first. So there's a little tiny Jack torso on top of the legs, like, walking around. And it's gonna grow.
Oh, is that how you leave?
Yeah, what was up with that gate with the stuff, right? Did that open? I might not have been looking.
I don't think it opened.
You know that gate that was glued on?
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Alright, guys. Like... Does that mean we cleared it? Hold up.
Well, because you found the thing that'll unlock the door.
Yep. So that's all I need to do with that shitty house. So, and we'll find out what's in the other shitty house next time. Wasting time.
Yeah, you should save before my computer crashes and you gotta do that all over again.
Yeah.
Because it's gonna happen. Alright, see you guys.
See ya. Later.